loads, yeah.
Yeah.
Filthy. Loads.
There's none in series three.
Get gone. Get gone.
So, out of you lot, who's snogged to?
Oh, that's
on camera.
On camera. On camera. And then we'll talk about off camera after that.
Well, no. Me and Petra are actually now an item for quite some time.
I would love that.
That's why I gave him the job.
Loves a snoop. Loves a snoop.
You've got to, you know, it's not who you know.
Oh,
it's
I
who you know.
Robert.
Yeah.
I mean, he did, yeah.
Yeah, Robert.
That was probably. Yeah, but
I don't, well, we're all like a family, so I don't find any.
Yeah,
like, obviously, who wants fit, we all know that. But I never go out with him. I'm too good for it. Cheers, guys.
What time have you got to get up tomorrow morning, guys?
Five-ish.
8:50.
He's got a late call at 8:50.
I've got 6:20.
That's a lie, isn't it?
That is late.
And you get home normally about
half eight, nine.
So from 5 till 9, 5 days a week, sometimes 6 days a week.
Yeah.
Really, really hard work.
It was an honour to even get nominated, and a BAFTA at the age of 20 is absolutely unbelievable. Literally, I couldn't speak. She was bawling her eyes out. I had him squeezing my leg. I had him screaming.
I can't even imagine it. Like, the idea is kind of mind-blowing.
Really, Lawrence Soccer with the BAFTA, right?
Yeah, we like that, though.